Hey, so when was the last time you used a payphone? Because believe me, there's some things you don't want the FIB to hear. You know, things like contract killings, stock manipulation. You feel me? Because see, I knew the dude that used to run the hits in this town, and he knew something most of the hatchet guys out there don't. The money only starts flowing when the stock market gets involved. Now, I got my share of high net worth individuals in my contact these days. And since we got our own partnership up and running, a few of them start hitting me up with propositions that be making me think, shit, I need to get back in the game. With me running the plays and you working the fields, man. So look, here's the deal. We take out some assholes who fucking deserve it anyway, which fixes the market in our own clients' favor, and then they send us some serious pay dirt. You got me? All you gotta do is pick up the phone. I'll give you the mark, and then I'll text you some details from the burner. You can do it however you want, but the clients pay extra if you do it just right. Sounds good? Hey, look, today's target is a cautionary tale, homie. The target is one of the founding members of that phone company, Bittersweet. Man, back in the day, he lived a whole Vinewood tech pioneer life. Private jets, kale smoothies, cocaine for breakfast. Man, you know all that crazy shit. Then everyone started buying iPhone phones instead. And he went off the rail real fucking fast. Got into all sorts of nasty shit. And I mean nasty shit. And the company fucking tanked. But now they got a chance of a new relaunch to turn it all around. But here's where we come in. His co-founder's still clean as they come. But he can't do shit while this degenerate fuck has the reign. So we gonna arrange for him to have a little accident. The co-founder takes over, and then the stock prices pick up. Which means our clients gonna make big fucking bank. And we get paid. We got the target at the motel with a nasty-ass prostitute right now. Or put his ass out of his misery.